Hello everyone! Our planet looks very green from space, but every year the planet irretrievably loses forests. 12% of the world's forest area has been lost in the past 20 years. In this video, I will talk about the number of forests that remain on the planet. Using UN statistics, we have compiled a list of the most forested countries in the world. Let's go! 10th place, India. 25% of India's area is covered by forests. This is 71 million hectares of forest. Unfortunately, this is 2 times less than it was several centuries ago. Now the authorities are carrying out reforms on reforestation. The forest cover of the country, thanks to this, is now constantly growing. 9th place, Peru. In Peru, the main forest area are located in the eastern part of the country. There are rain, tropical, equatorial forests. The area of forest is 73 million hectares. The climate in Peru is tropical and humid. There is a real jungle in the wooded area, few people live there, and the trees grow in several tiers. 8th place, Indonesia. Indonesia contains 1/3 and the world tropical forests. The forest area is 89 million hectares. Indonesia has many broad-leaved evergreen forests. Forests are located where population density is low. 7th place, Australia. In Australia, the forest area is 125 million hectares. This is 19% of the country. Australia has many important forests despite being one of the driest continents. Most of the country has a tropical climate. The forest of Australia consists predominantly of 600 species of eucalyptus. 6th place, Democratic Republic of the Congo. The forest area is 151 million hectares. The Congo River basin forms a gigantic zone of tropical rainforests. This is a vast area with colossal forest resources. The humid forests of the Congo are the lands of the planet. The rainforests in the Congo are multi-tiered, over 30 meters high. 5th place, China. By the middle of the 20th century, many forests in China had been destroyed. The amount of forest in the country has fallen to a minimum and amounting to only 12% of the country's area. In the 1950s, reforestation work began. A few decades later, China's forest cover had risen to 23%. Growth is achieved mainly through the creation of plantations. Today, China's forest area is 211 million hectares. Now, China's forests absorb 40 million tons of atmospheric pollution per year. 4th place, USA. In the United States, the area of forest is 310 million hectares. Forest in the United States cover 43% of the country. The most forested states are the Northern Territories and the border with Canada. Adjacent to the Great Lakes, Minnesota, Maine, and Pennsylvania. The share of coniferous forest in the total forest area in the United States is 77% mostly pine and spruce. 3rd place, Canada. In Canada, the forest area is 346 million hectares. Canada is one of the largest forest states on the planet. Almost half of its territory is occupied by forests. More than 150 types of forest grow in Canada. These are mainly broad-leaved species. Canada is a major supplier of timber to other countries of the world. 2nd place, Brazil. Brazil has 491 million hectares of forest. The forest area Brazil is 54% of the country. Unfortunately, there are big problems with deforestation in Brazil. Over the past year, the clearing of the Amazonian rainforest has increased by 22% and has reached a record level in the past 15 years. Brazil has promised to end deforestation by 2030. The Amazon rainforest is home to 3 million different plant and animal species. First place, Russia. In Russia, the forest area is 840 million hectares. On the territory of Russia is 20% of all forests in the world. Forests cover 46% of the country's territory. Most of the country's forests are occupied by conifers trees. Forests in Russia are of high economic importance. Wood is used in construction, in the woodworking industry and the fuel for stoves. Russia is the world's largest exporter of raw timber. China is the main consumer of timber. There are many forest-related problems in Russia. Illegal logging, illegal export and forest fires. Despite all this, the area of forest in Russia is increased every year by 1 million hectares.